Black history is a mystery. Of all the things we learn and see, it's missing. How could this be? We used to be the kings and queens, but now we're only known as the people who came from slaves. How could this be? Well, your history is a core, mine is an elective. This is why arrogance is when people don't know other perspectives, only giving us a month of acknowledgement when our counterparts get a year. How could this be? Well, maybe it's a system making it happen. Our oppression is something they say never happened, so I hope this changes for my grandchildren's children and more. And the system needs to rearrange.